Yeah. October 12th, 1996.
Sign in for Nixon.
Your first day
teachers in the hall. Excited?
Nervous. Academy Award winner and 1995 Academy Award nominee Richard Dreyfuss stars in the movie critics are calling one of the year's 10 best pictures.
What kind of music do you like to listen to?
Rock and roll. It's the powerful story of the hope one man inspired.
It has come to my attention that you are teaching the students rock and roll.
I will use anything if I think it will help teach a student to love music.
The challenges he faced.
Is something wrong with Cole? I don't think he can hear.
And the dreams he chased.
If you have a passion and you want to do what you want to do.
You care more about teaching other people than you do about me.
Of all the lives he changed.
I would like to dedicate this song to my son.
The one he changed the most was his own. Siskel and Ebert give it 2 thumbs up. Richard Dreyfuss, Mr. Holland's Oaths, rated PG.
Well, we do see a lot of adolescent patients in our office.
And the men are talking about having a baby.
There's a baby we can adopt.
Tomorrow.
I don't want to adopt. No.
It's for the same reason we don't lease a car, okay? Because it's time to go to
shop. You know, if you want to discuss this another time with Catherine, you've got to have a fast answer. It's definitely no.
Since he's become a new father, he's been fantasizing about his son's real mother.
This kid must cost me good stock,
but he never dreamed she'd be a vision like.
Hi, are you my dream mom?
Linda, Mighty Aphrodite, one of the best comedies of the year, since the Boston Globe.
Faith, I'm staying tonight.
I can't stay in, I got 6 dates.
6 dates, slow night for you, right? I wish I had to get a silver concession in your apartment, like you'd be wealthy.
It's the sexy new comedy, it's called Hilarious.
Oh, it was a drug pusher.
Laugh out loud, funny.
And he was also a car thief and he picked pockets.
And Roger Ebert raves, Mira Sorvino is wonderful.
And you know, he burgled and stuff, and he was an epileptic.
You haven't left anything out, right?
Golden Globe winner Mira Sorvino, Woody Allen, and Helena Bonham Carter.
Milford.
Milford. This kid has a dynamite mother.
Mighty Aphrodite.
And an appetite like a monkey jack here.
Oh, well, thank you.
And now, our feature presentation.
This is a modified digital version. It's format for your TV.